Today, I will be talking about HQC, otherwise known as high quality connections. Most of us have connections with people every day. It is up to us to make these connections high quality. When we do this, we are creating positive energy and vitality for both parties involved. I'm hoping to focus more on making my everyday connections high quality, no matter how small. In order to actively listen to someone, I will need to clear my thoughts prior to engagement, if this is an option. So in order to do this, I would take a few minutes to myself before I know I'm about to engage, and then clear my head with some meditation. Once I am speaking to a person, I will work on making eye contact, but not too much where it seems invasive, but just enough to let the person know I'm paying attention. I plan to do this with everyone I speak to. Most people, when listening, are focused on themselves and are simply just waiting for their turn to speak instead of actually hearing the person in front of them. I know firsthand how this feels, and I also know how it feels to be heard. And honestly, I would much rather be heard. So I will focus my attention on them rather than myself. Furthermore, when engaging in a conversation, I will make sure that I understood the person with respectful engagement, such as clarifying with them what I just heard. For example, if someone I was speaking to expressed to me that they needed something done for them, I would simply state, "So, to make sure I heard you correctly, you would like XYZ to be done at this time, correct?" So going forward in life, I plan to make the most out of every interaction and make my engagements high quality connections every day.